My Gold Award involved me teaching dance to kids in San Eulalia, Costa Rica, in a nutrition center and a school. I taught ballet to the younger kids. I taught Irish dance to like the third graders, hip hop to the fourth graders, and Poms dance to the fifth graders. The realization of a different kind of activity that you can really love. Maybe it's not the common thing, especially around there, it's not the common thing, but I noticed just a change in kids that were violent, and I think that was really inspiring. It was in a foreign language, so I really had to like trust what I was saying and be confident when I wasn't confident speaking the language. I ended up adding 2 classes, more than I planned, so that more kids could take the classes. And I would help out with the English there. And like if the teacher was done early, the kids would be like, no, just teach like a 10-minute dance class. That was really cute. If someone was thinking about going for the gold, I would tell them, go for it, but make sure you find a project that you want to do, that you love, not just something you think will be easy or like a common project. Find something that you truly want to do.